acrylic nails. Just try and guess what this game is about. You really gotta appreciate titles that tell you what a game is about. Instead of calling it Call of Duty Modern Warfare, maybe it should just be called Guns or Soldiers or Shooting People in the Face Game. I've never been to a nail salon, so I don't know how accurate this game is, but if this is the way acrylic nails are prepared, it's totally wild to me. You do nails all day in order to make money that you then use to spruce up your nail place. There's no return on sprucing your place up, so I don't see the point. I also don't see the point in acrylic nails though. I know, women don't do it for men, they do it for themselves. It's still shovelware though. This gets a 4 out of 10.